Namaste, this is Gautami. Welcome to Sarvaruchi. Today I will share simple and tasty sweet recipe, that is beetroot halwa. Let's begin. I have taken 200 grams of beetroot and it is cleaned and peeled well, and these beetroots are finely grated. Keep this one aside. Now heat the pan, add 2 tablespoons of ghee, allow it to melt. It's melted. Now add cashew nuts, fry it for few seconds, add raisins, again fry it till golden and puffy. We can see color changes. Now transfer to a plate. Keep it aside. In the same pan, I am adding grated beetroot. Beetroot supports a good healthy skin. Mix it. Do it in the medium flame. Now I am adding crushed cardamom powder into it. Mix it well. Set it well. Close the plate. Cook it for few minutes. After few minutes, open the plate. We can see there is no water. Water is evaporated and it is also cooked well. Now it's time to add a milk. I'm adding 1/2 cup of milk. The measurement is for 2 cups of grated beetroot, I added 1/2 cup of milk. Mix it well and set it into the center. Close the plate. Again, cook it for 3 to 4 minutes in the high flame. After 4 minutes, open the plate. We can see the milk started reducing. Mix it once. Again, close the plate. Again, cook it for 2 to 3 minutes in the high flame. After 3 minutes, open the plate. Now we can see there is no milk and it started sticking to the pan. Mix it gently. Now we have to add the final ingredient, that is sugar. I'm adding 1/2 cup of sugar. You can adjust it according to your taste. Mix it well. Now reduce the flame into a low. Now the sugar is completely melted. Now we need to reduce it well, so cook it in high flame for few minutes. After few minutes, half of the water content is reduced. Mix it well. Again, allow it to cook for few more minutes. Do it in the high flame. After few minutes, we can see it's completely dried. Mix it well. Now add the fried nuts into it. Mix it gently. Now turn off the stove. Finally, transfer to a bowl. Our tasty and healthy sweet recipe, beetroot halwa, is ready. Hope you all enjoyed my video. If you liked my video, please like my video and also subscribe if you are not subscribed, and click the bell icon and share my videos for your relatives and your friends.
Nice taste guys. Please like, share and subscribe to this channel. Bye.